check it and get paid, yeah. Spin the check, get it back. Send it to Peter Swag, they gon' jack, yeah. Oh, what's happening? Feel me? Hey, man, that boy, Young Thug, Kostanat, RDC. I mean, I heard they dumped Cold out with a trailer, something coming soon, a little short film, I don't know. Something like that, you feel me? Hey, what's up, y'all, though, man? You see, I got my do-rag, got my white tee on, you feel me? I'm a real thug. Look, I even got my prison orange, bro. Come on now, stop playing with me. Hey, let's get into this little video, though, you feel me, homie? I'm a fan of RDC, so that's the only reason I'm watching this. But anyway, yeah, let's get into this.
Thank you, Mitch. I'm here at the facility where Kai Sennett is currently being held. Girl, and officials here don't think he's going to be out anytime soon. Fans, friends, and skeptics are asking the same question. Is he going to make it?
You supposed to hold me down, but it didn't happen. Now I'm over it. Thank God I'm over it.
I hate to see you like that.
Damn!
Lights out!
It's not that. Yo! Why did you just cut to that? That nigga was getting pieced. Hold on. Yo!
Like
damn! Damn!
It's not that bad.
Yo, that nigga was getting
I'm making it through.
Tired of stressing about what I can't control.
What's new with things?
I think I'm better on my
own. Laura's saying I should be out soon.
Are you keeping your mind off of stuff?
Yeah.
But I'm not sure they never gonna know.
Yeah. Where it's my making a place my own. I feel good.
Nah, you could definitely tell that boy Mark and them. RDC done helped out a lot with this vid because this cinematography is going crazy right now. This is actually very well done so far. Like, you can instantly tell they helped out a lot with this versus Kai's previous project that he did.
They won't smoke.
Oh, it's gonna be okay. If you need anything, you know I got you.
Everybody, cause you know they gon' switch.
For them niggas and them bitches, everybody hurt. For them niggas and them bitches, everybody hurt. For them niggas and them bitches, everybody.
All right, stand still.
For them niggas and them bitches.
Oh, hold on, they got Drewski in this? Oh, nah, this is about to be funny as hell. They got Offset. Hold on, who else they got? Okay, they got your. Drewski. Okay, they got that boy Your Rage. Okay. I ain't know. Oh, they got Krishan here. Okay, we gonna see Mabu? Hold on, I ain't know all these people was in here. Hold on. Oh yeah. We got that boy Dylan, Mark, and John in this. Alright. Yo, I'm 20 with that nigga. Hold on. Not this nigga. Fuck this nigga. What that nigga see it? What the hell?
Come
on. Hey, you feel me? See? I would have ride the tire. You can't tell me I did. Yeah. They got that boy Ski Mask in here. Hold on. Wait a minute. Yes, okay. And Elite? Okay, that's kind of expected, though. They cool.
And your patient crazy, anticipating though. This, 7 days of streaming from Kai.
This collab is crazy, though. Yo, this collab is crazy.
I sent it from inside the county jail. Stay tuned and
back to you, Mitch.
Yo, when that boy, hold on, when that boy Mark came up, that boy was like this. That shit crazy. Yes, sir, man, yes, sir.
let me. Yeah, I got it right here. Look at them boys, man. What? Hey, man, this video about to go crazy. When does this drop? Hold on, let me see. When does this drop?
Okay, the 27th. Okay.
Bet. The 27th. I will be watching that. For sure. But anyway, man, this was cool. I like this. Anyway, so my young thugs out there, I don't gangbang. I'm a civilian, man. I'm a civilian. That's the gang I'm a part of, civilians. But anyway, hey, that was a cool little trailer. I fuck with it. Them boys, I really just came to see them boys right here. But yeah, I mean, this shit was cool. There's nothing else really to say. But anyway, hey, I'm gonna see y'all boys in the next one.